And now for Jazz Moments with Anthony Reed.